The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 1,008 pounds, the Mastodon, Don Elijah Turner. The Bombshell, Antonio Bubba Turner. And the Rebel, John Russell Turner. The Wild Samoans.
The WWE Universe is on their feet for this six-man tag match.
Yeah, this whole arena is standing.
I've long contested that six-man tag team matches would benefit from a second referee on the outside. There's just too much going on for one official to handle.
How long have you contested that?
And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, three-on-three, but only one goal, and that goal is victory.
I don't know about the folks at home, but I know I love the three-on-three matches as much as any match we cover. Non-stop action, never a dull moment, and one side emerges victorious.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
First time for everything, I guess. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Tyler Breeze just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
It's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Two.
somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
You don't see that move every day. Neckbreaker certainly changes the complexion of this one. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match? Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
AJ Styles reverses it.
This action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my God.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Out of it.
Boy, he just got laid out. Oh no, hard shot now. Nasty landing.
In a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting...
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
One. Two. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
I can't believe it.
Now back to the ring.
Here's the tag.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Wow, what offense!
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look out! How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's looking at it! Are we gonna see it? Off the apron and down to the floor.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. What? Now, I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Oh, my God. He's gasping for breath in that giant bear hug.
I'm gasping for breath watching it. This is such a painful hold.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
It's a big time leg drop. I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Blake saw that one coming.
Good move.
Again, the mind games are played. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Tyler Breeze is under some heavy assault.
Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Thank you.
2.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
3.
Back inside the ring now.
Well, things have gone from bad to worse for Blake.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. We know what this is.
And he gets the tag.
Can he score the pin?
1, 2, 3.
There's it.
Six-man tag team action.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And what an amazing threesome they make.